We have new information right now on the deadly shooting of a four-year-old boy. Police told us they believe that Jordan Smith shot himself. That shooting happened inside a home near 15th and North on Friday. We're also told the child's mother was arrested, accused of leaving a firearm within reach of a child. She has been released and ordered to the Milwaukee County District Attorney's Office next week to face possible charges.